subjects she found in this room. For example, this little bronze weight, which was used as money by the Ashanti to buy salt from their enemies. This little man and
is a mummified head of a cat. It's from the Ptolemaic period. The cat
this walking
was another of the ancient Egyptian sacred animals.
Not for a long search, they finally met Livingstone and Stanley's book.
Used to keep the master's tears.
By the way, Congo is almost as big as
Congo. It's a
when Anna died, I felt no sorrow. When Arthur died, I felt no pain, no. When Alex went mad, I wasn't lost. When Frankie died, I didn't feel sad. And I simply understood there is no other way. Sorrow.